this graphic, the fourth national security advisor for this president. What have you learned from your predecessors? I've had excellent predecessors. I worked for Ambassador Bolton at the UN in the Bush administration. I met with H.R. McMaster. I think very highly of him. I think they did the best job they could under the, as the national security advisor when they were in office, and I'm here to do the very best job I can for the president. My goal with the National Security Council is to make sure that we get the very best options, the very best policy options and advice to the president. Let the president make the best decision for the American people, and he's got fantastic instincts. In the 3 months that I've been here, he gets right to the heart of the matter. He's got great instincts on what we got to do. But we get
in the wake of NATO, though, sir. In the wake of the NATO summit, are any of those relationships in jeopardy when you call the Canadian Prime Minister two-faced?